So in this video we are going to explore the dashboard of PrimeLink software. And here we can see the total number of links we have created so far and the total number of clicks we have got onto these links. And on the right hand side, you can see a graphical representation, where you can see the total number of clicks we have got onto these links up till now, day wise. Down here you can see the recent activity, and there you can see a summarized, detailed information regarding your links, and also you can see who is clicking on your links. So here you can see the Wati homepage link have got a click from Bangladesh, and same link got a click from Philippines, 6 days ago. And on the left hand side, you can see the settings regarding your shortening link and you can also customize it. Now if you click on multiple, you can shorten multiples links up to 10 by just pasting it here. Also there is an option for shortening single link A as well. Now down here, there are multiple options you can see which you can use according to your need. Also down here, if you click onto the three dots in front of this link, you can see some more options pop up, which you can also use according to your need. So this is the PrimeLink dashboard overview we have seen in this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and I will see you in the next video.